having trouble with Warzone showing only black screen on your PC? No worries. In this video, I'll guide you through fixing the annoying black screen issue in Call of Duty Warzone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Turn on compatibility options for Warzone. Right-click on Call of Duty icon on your desktop and select Open File Location. After that, go to the Retail folder. Then scroll down and find COD. Next, right-click on it and select Properties. Then switch to the Compatibility tab. Now tick the Disable Full Screen Optimization and run this program as an administration. Then click on Change High DPI Settings. Tick the last box and hit OK. After that, click on Apply and then on OK to save your settings. Now, check if Warzone opens up without the black screen. Solution 2. Reset your network configuration settings. Start by clicking on the search icon, type in CMD and hit Enter. Right-click on the command prompt, choose Run as Administrator and click Enter. Now enter netsh space winsock space reset and hit Enter. Follow it up with ipconfig/flushdns and hit Enter. Afterwards, type ipconfig/release and hit Enter. Now input ipconfig/renew and press Enter. Next, type netsh space int space ip space reset and hit Enter. Don't worry, I'll include these commands in the video description below. Finally, reboot your computer and check if you find a match. Updating your graphics card driver can also help. Method 1. Update via Windows Update. Open Settings, then click on Windows Update. Click on Check for Updates. Let Windows update any outdated graphics drivers, including your graphics driver. Method 2. If no updates are found, use the Device Manager. Type Device Manager in the search box and open it. Click on the arrow next to Display Adapters to expand it. Right-click on your graphics card and select Update Driver. Click on Search Automatically for Drivers. Let Device Manager update your graphics driver if there are any available updates. Method 3. Visit your graphics card manufacturer's website. Download the latest graphics driver from there. Install it and reboot your computer. This should resolve the issue. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.